needed to do something with that wall, and lots of different people had given us different ideas, like electronic boards and stuff like that. And I remembered this mural that my dad had because I'd heard lots of stories around it, and I thought, let's do something similar to that. Because when my dad first arrived in Canada, it was against the law to have alcohol in your house. So thanks to the efforts of my father, we can now have alcohol in our homes.
We would lay out the mesh, the cartoon underneath. We probably put down about 12 or 13,000 pieces. Glass, high-fired porcelain, but you want some of it larger, some of it smaller. And the varying textures between the shiny, the flat. So with the installation, we take the entire mosaic, what's been chopped up, down to the site. And then piece by piece, we begin to install like a puzzle. We're very excited to be one of the first people to put Italian art up, even though we're not Italian.
Yes. The mural is a picture of three voluptuous, beautiful Italian women who are carrying bountiful fruits, which are important to our culture. They're about olive oil, grapes, wheat for pasta. Art's always good. I think art adds everything to a neighborhood, and this neighborhood's inner city, and we're in a big process of revitalizing it. I just think it's something that'll bring more people into the area to come look at.